let's keep it moving on. There's some snitches dribbling around the NBA, y'all. Okay, y'all, so here's the deal. 22 NBA teams are currently prepping to begin the new season at the NBA bubble at the Walt Disney Resort. And the coronavirus pandemic is still going strong, so the NBA has set up a hotline for NBA employees to anonymously report social distancing violations, y'all. Wow. And according to the reports, the phone lines have been blowing up. Oh my God. And a lot of players now have gotten violations and warnings for the social distancing orders, and now the players are referring to the hotline as the snitch hotline.
Well, you gotta protect your health. What? I mean, Heidi, do you think this is snitching? Because, like, listen, COVID-19 is still a real thing, and you're in a closed area sweating, passing a ball around.
Yeah, I mean, see, that's the fine line between snitching and be like, look, I'm just looking out for us. I don't want us to get shut down again.
Right,
so follow the rules so we can continue playing basketball and making money.
If we're inside the bubble, everybody in the bubble is fine. Kind of like if you're staying home with your own family. Well, you don't have to social distance from your family. You still have dinner at the dinner table together.
But if I know you're sneaking
out. They're talking about sneaking people in. Remember that drill we talked about here on Dish? They were trying to sneak somebody in. These guys cannot take a break from the sex.
See, and I don't even think it's one of the players that's snitching. I picture that dude that be in the memes on the phone all the time, the black guy. Yeah. Like, I picture it's him calling on people.